nearing four decades in the same place, the Flames. And where once the 88 Olympians played, the NHL team from Calgary is set to entertain the home fans tonight. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment, I'm Mike Emrick. We have a team that went the longest time and did not win a game, but now they've won. They've had a party, and it's over, so what happens next?
Well, you realize how good it is and how good it feels to finally win a game. And you learn from the losing, but you also can learn from the winning, and they want to start a streak in a positive way after that last big win.
The Sharks' pregame skate this morning was as loose as we've seen them in a long time. That's a result of breaking that long losing streak. Now they have some confidence. Now they've gained some traction. Now they know what they have to do to win. Let's see if they can build off that momentum from their last game.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Kari Ramo, native of Finland, had three seasons in Tampa Bay's organization, mostly in the American Hockey League, went to Russia for 4 years. That's quite a bit for a man not yet 30. Jones has gotten the nod in goal. The guy's been a warrior and is really liked by his teammates. That's a good way to begin this one for the Sharks. The teams are ready, and so are we. Monahan's the starting center for the Flames. Pavelski's ready to draw for the Sharks. Calgary's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. He's got a chance. Wonderful stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Puck is thrown to Vlasic. Swept on to Marleau. Outstanding play. Looks ahead to start something. The Flames through the neutral zone, controlling the play. Slides it to the point to Giordano. Puck corralled behind the net by Vlasic. Can he generate something? Good work with the stick. Looking to hurdle. Up the wing. Cut on by with that one. Drilled. Calgary's in their own end setting things up. Pass attempt to Monahan. Now it's directed to Burns. Directing that one to Marleau. Good centering pass to the slot. Oh, a close call there.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Right into the slot. Taken behind by Backlund. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Passing one off now to Wingles. Head up as he carries it up the wing. Great job on a cut pass. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. And possession now on the pickup by Martin. Long lead pass to Wingles. Back near the blue line to Couture. Slid to Braun. With a blast! Wow, what a glove save!
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
One timer! Score!
You're thinking about one time in a puck, you have to find that open ice, get into a ready position, and shoot that puck as soon as it comes to you.
Jones isn't able to get enough of this puck to even slow it down. He just gets a touch on it.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Calgary's got it off the draw at center. That play went offside.
Calgary's confidence is at a sky-high level. Anything they need to do over the last 10 games, they've been able to find it. They need a big goal, they get it. They need a big save, they get it. They've been 180 degrees from their opponent, who has gotten none of that over their last 10.
Pass cut, strong play. Making headway through the center zone. Pointed to Carlson. Perfect tip by the stick. Picked up by Joel Ward. It's dumped in. And the puck taken hold of by Russell. To Schmid. To Boma. The Flames want to generate something up the wing. Bulma is tripped and a penalty should be coming. Forcing attention in deep. Propelled to Schmid. Out in front. Play is stopped and now we'll hear the call. Dillon's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Flames have a decided advantage on the power play between the two teams. Tonight, it'll be really important to stay disciplined and stay out of the penalty box.
Calgary's got that win. Score! No, now they're saying no goal. Might have been a high stick.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
Remaining in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. A face-off win, let's see what develops. On to Thornton. Snapping a pass to Braun. Terrific interception. Chip to Monahan. Picked up in the attacking zone. Save! And he freezes for the whistle.
Jones is really sharp on this play. This is a good shot, an excellently placed puck, but he's able to make the stop.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. The Sharks have control of the puck through the neutral zone. Nice fake, shakes him loose. Back in front. That's turned aside. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Sharks win it. Laid on to Marlowe. Slid to Pavelski. Gets that pass after he himself had passed. The Flames have control of the puck in their own end. Drives to the net. Shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Really good move. Let's go, Arister. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Pass. Got his stick on it. The Flames in their own end in possession as they travel. And picked up now by Pavelski. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Passed across point to point. Snaps it to Burns. A magnificent pad save. Let's it fly. Great save. Wrist shot. Got a piece of it. Making progress through the neutral zone. Propelled to Raymond. And still with it along the boards. Speeds right on goal. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Back in his defensive end to get it. Calgary's moving the puck in their own end. On to Raymond. Right into the slot. Oh, he missed the net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Good centering pass to the slot. Great glove save, but it's loose. 20 minutes in the books, and the coaches are paid to do something in the intermissions, too. Let's see if they make a change in this game. Right now, we are done with one. Calgary struck twice, 2-0. All right, let's look at the shots on goal in that period. 7 for Calgary and 7 for the Sharks. The Flames haven't given up a goal yet, and on the strength of big saves like this one, they might not the rest of the game. More in a moment. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
San Jose's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Slides it to the point to Vlasic. Great save! What a distraction. Calgary's in their own end and has possession. Puck now possessed by Marleau. Chip to Pavelski. Gets on by. Perfect centering pass. A shot. Paddled aside. Outstanding point-blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And another one that's in his glove. Laid on to Monahan. Carries it up the wing. To the slot. Monahan's caught a stick up high. There will be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. San Jose is going to lose a man for 2 minutes. The call is high sticking.
You carry your stick around like that more times than not, you're going to end up in the box.
Calgary's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. The Flames get the draw. Ripper missed.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
Score! Off a skate and in.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Calgary's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. And the possession taken by Schmid. Gathered in by Colby. Oh, wonderful play. The Sharks control the play in their own end. Taken away. Moving it to Hurdle. Up the wing with it now. Corralled by Joe Pavelski. And it's gathered in the defensive zone by Vlasic. Pitching it to Hurdle. Speared along by Schmid. On through the corner. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Pitching this one to Raymond. Oh, here's a wrister. A lightning-like glove save.
Yeah, I think it grazed off the goaltender. Faceoff should be inside.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
The Flames prevailing on the faceoff. San Jose's controlling play now through neutral lines. Possession taken up in his own end by Brody. And he is reefed.
Ward's really playing outside his comfort zone. He's not known to be a physical player, but he's trying to change.
Jones holds on, and that'll do it.
You get an odd man rush, you better finish it off. You don't get many of them. The goalie was better than them there.
Under 9 minutes off the clock. Calgary's widened the margin even more with that recent goal. They're up by three. The Flames prevail again. To Stajan. Wrister! Trying to go to Wingles. Controlled through the middle. Heads on to the corner. Fantastic shutdown. Fires. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
Calgary's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative.
Scored by number 18, Matt Stajan.
Shoots! Marvelous save. No time on that one. The Sharks up the wing are moving the puck. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Brody. Slid the Juris. He drives toward the slot. The stick broke on the shot. San Jose is on the move in neutral ice. Pass cut.
See too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
The Sharks carrying it on in neutral ice. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Puck corralled. Great save, point blank. Terrific glove save. Fires. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Picked up by the defense. Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
San Jose is continuing on in the defensive zone. Picks it up in his own end. Puck is thrown to Monahan. They've got a 2-on-1. Looking to Couture. Pass attempt to Thornton. And now it's directed to Raymond. Back near the blue line to Hamilton. Directing that one to Burns. Laid up that right side to Wingles.
Whoa, what a play!
Passing one off now to Raymond. Shoots, got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Jones makes the save on that wrist shot. The release was very quick. The shot had a lot of heat on it.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. San Jose's in control of the puck up the wing. To Stajan.
Stajan's team's got a huge lead. He's got two of their goals.
Snapping a pass to Pavelski. Takes it up that side. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass. One-timer. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Goal accidentally blocked. Save. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 15 for the Flames and 15 for the Sharks. The Sharks are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Flames have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back, or do they look to add to their comfortable lead? Marlowe's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Looks ahead to start something. Directed on. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Skated on back. Puck is picked up by Vlasic. Moves to the corner. Score! Joe Pavelski!
He made the right decision by passing that puck quickly from below the goal line.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Calgary's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Propelled to Colbert. Good save there. Score! He's got his second.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. San Jose's collected another victory on the faceoff. On to Couture. Good intercept. Let's go, Rister! Great work with the pad. The Sharks in their own end controlling play now. Back in his defensive end to get it. Many yards gained to Thornton. Great move there. Lightning in that glove. Out in the slot. Shot. Oh, a close call there.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Centering pass. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Gloved. And a whistle.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
Just over 6 minutes have gone by. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Chip to Vlasic. Laid on to Hurdle. At the front of the net. Blocked with a pad. Slid to Monahan. Oh, look at this! Moving at the Hurdle. Moves up the side with it now. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Heads to the front. Shoots. Gloved.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Big save. Score!
Calgary's made a mess out of that defensive zone coverage. Too many turnovers and way too much room in the defensive zone.
The Flames prevail on the draw, pitching it to Boma. Got it in the slot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
He got his pad on it. One-timer. Piece of it. Rebound. Calgary's in possession as they travel in their own end. A shot. Great glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
Jones is really sharp on this play. This is a good shot. an excellently placed puck, but he's able to make the stop.
A little under 9 minutes to go in the third. Calgary's yielded a goal, but they've got the advantage by three. The Flames win the draw. Whiteman's tripped up. That should be a penalty. San Jose's given a minor here for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Calgary's power play unit has been strong already, scoring two times. Will this be three? They win the draw. He's got a chance. Score! A power play goal yet again.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
Calgary's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Propelled to Pavelski. Decides to give up some space in order to get some back. Pitching this one to Martin. Gains the zone. Pointed to Marleau. Calgary's carrying it through center. Turned aside off the pad. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
The Flames win that faceoff. Lots on that to Hamilton. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Trying to go to Couture. Carries it toward the woodwork. On to Burns. He could start some danger here. Oh, what a play. Can he generate something from there? The Flames with possession through the neutral zone. Shot. What a shot, but it's off the post. Got it on his stick in the slot. Got in the way of that one, too. Goes right through him. And the puck control by Thornton. Looking to Vlasic. To Burns. Muscled long to Wingles. Ring 10 bells for that save. Freezes play.
Rommel's been the difference here in the third period, Doc. His team still has the lead.
He's able to make the glove stop here on a relatively easy scoring chance. Rommel's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
Calgary's lugging it through the center ice area. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Dumped in. The Flames are moving the puck in their own end. Right-winged to Boma. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Puck out in front. What's going on?
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
Jones is in really good position here. He makes the save, but the puck finds just enough of a hole to squeak through.
The Sharks are switching goaltenders.
Wow.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Chip to Dillon. To Marleau.
Marleau's looking to add to his two-assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates.
Good pass to him behind the net. He hit the post! In the 60th minute out of 60. Puck is thrown to Marleau. Let's it go. Turned away. Pass attempt to Raymond. And he motors on through the neutral zone. cruises to the slot.
One-timer.
Picks it up in his own end.
The Sharks in their own end have control of the puck.
Got on by with that one. Save! Looks ahead to start something. Forcing attention in deep. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
And gathered in by Thornton. Laid on to Burns. The Sharks through the neutral zone have control. And the game is over. San Jose's got a lot of work to do.
Unacceptable. Forget the score, just the effort. Need to be much better in the future.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.